Is Facebook not letting you log out? Watch this video for the solutions. The first solution is to check the status of the Facebook server at metastatus.com. If the server is down, no other solution will work. If the server status is red, then wait for a while before trying to log out again. The second solution is to wait for Facebook to fix the programming bug. The fix will be pushed automatically. The third solution is to clear cache and cookies from your browser. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the menu. Click on the three dots in the History menu once again. Select Clear Browsing Data. Change the time range to All Time. Make sure that the boxes for cookies and cache are checked. Click on Clear Now. The fourth solution is to check the speed of the internet connection. Checking the speed of the internet connection is simple. Open fast.com. Click on the refresh button. Check the updated speed at fast.com. If the speed is too slow, then get a new internet connection. The fifth solution is to disable third-party browser extensions on your system. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Extensions from the list. Click on Manage Extensions. Here, you can check the active extension and disable using the switch associated with them. Use Hidden Trial to check for the problematic extension. If everything else fails and it is urgent to log out of Facebook for security reasons, then you can consider logging out of all devices at once. Scroll down to Solution 6 in the original article. The link of this article is in the description section of the original video. In the Where You Are Logged In section, click on See More. Scroll down to the bottom of the list. Since the list is long, you might have to scroll a lot. Click on Log Out of All Sessions. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.